House Bill 271 is a failure of leadership. The majority leader said earlier in the debate that this gambling bill is the culmination of 4 years' work. And yet even the chairs of the relevant committees didn't know the details of the bill when it came to the floor for debate. 900 pages in total, hundreds of new pages of detailed gambling procedures, and minutes for members to digest it. Mr. Speaker, this morning, after a few hours to analyze its contents, does not give me hope that this is in any way a savior of our revenue needs. It is a failure of leadership, both in the Senate and in the House, that is bad for our children, our gambling addicted, and our seniors. This bill is filled with an expansion of gambling opportunities that is a recipe for disaster of a gambling population that even before has seen increases in dependency and addiction. And now we will add internet gaming at airports throughout the Commonwealth, sports wagering in casinos, add 10 new mini casinos, add gambling video terminals to gas stations at so-called truck stops, add multi-state wide area progressive slot machines, skill slot machines, and hybrid slot machines at licensed casinos, simulcast horse racing in casinos, and internet lottery and instant games, including Keno. Mr. Speaker, with this bill, we will be becoming a gambling state without parallel. We will be enticing our 18-year-olds to gamble online on their cell phones and computers while still in high school. Let me repeat that. We will be allowing and encouraging our high school 18-year-olds to gamble even while in school. This is not responsible revenue legislation. We should not be depending on increasing the habits and addictions of our Pennsylvania population to raise revenue to pay for our real needs. As the majority leader said, we have had many years to work on responsible legislation to help pay for our bills, but this is all we have come up with. What is also concerning is that there has been very little, if any, analysis of what this impact will really do to the dedicated lottery stream of revenue to our senior programs in Pennsylvania. PACE, PACENET, property tax reductions, senior centers, transit subsidies, all of these programs are critical to our seniors in Pennsylvania. And this bill threatens their continued existence, as noted by the 52 area agencies on aging. Mr. Speaker, this bill needs to be defeated, and we need to pass responsible revenue legislation that taxes the gas industry with a responsible severance tax. We need to look at a possible increase in our state income tax to find ways to tax those that can afford the most to be able to help the state move forward, to entice more business and engage the state in a transition to a 21st century economy centered around the worldwide transition to renewable energy. Mr. Speaker, for our addicted gamblers, our children, and our seniors, I urge a no vote on House Bill 271. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.